Yo, what is up, guys? It is Skarm, and for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can actually complete the Against the Current SBC for the cheapest possible price. Along with that, of course, the reward for completing this is going to be a rare Electrum Players Pack, which unfortunately will be untradeable, so keep that in mind. But now to move on to the SBC itself. As you guys could tell, I have not completed the SBC because the player prices will change. It, of course, is just something that will happen, so just keep that in mind overall. But in terms of doing this SBC, it's actually very, very simple. I know that the requirements on the right side actually do look pretty hard, a little confusing and stuff like that, but I'm just here to simplify and help you guys complete this SBC. So overall, the first one is going to be players are from the same nation exactly one. So all you guys have to do is make sure there are 11 different nationalities on the pitch. So that's, of course, the first challenge completed. After that, you're going to need exactly 5 players 77 rated or above. So basically what this means is going to be you're going to need at least 3 players between the 77 to 79 rating, along with the other 2 players being at least 80 pluses. Anything above that is fine, of course. And for the last part of this, all you guys need is 6 rare players that are going to be silvers, just to make it, of course, the cheapest possible way. So what I want you guys to do is basically first just go in to your club, press add players. You guys can do this how you want. If you guys want to put untradables only, you guys can do that. I'm personally going to do that. So I'm going to go put on untradable only and on, and then low to high rating. And from there, I'm going to go and click on it to silver rare cards. So now you guys can see all these players. So we just need to make sure we're not repeating the same nation. So all these guys are from like less common nations and stuff like that. So I kind of just can put them in. And we only need 6. I'll put 7 in case I need to swap someone out. All right, so now that I have all of that done, of course, I didn't go over the last part, but it does say a maximum of 75 chemistry. So realistically, you guys can just have 11 chemistry. It does not matter. Nonetheless, we'll go put all these players in. All right, so we have completed the minimum silver requirement. Even though it's not checkmarked yet, it just means I have to fill in the rest of the squad with the gold cards that I do require. But we have completed the rare players objective that we are required to do. So now from here, what you guys are going to want to do, just go in and search some gold commons, whatever price you guys want to do. You guys can just go search these on bid for like 350 coins, stuff like that. It may take a little harder to get some of these 77 rated cards because most people are, of course, buying them. But of course, along with that, you guys can just go in to your club once again, do the same thing as I showed you earlier, and press add players gold commons. Of course, I only want to use some untradables, and I'm gonna go low to high with these gold common cards. So of course, I only had 2 untradables above the 77 rating. Of course, I'm gonna go throw those 2 guys in, and then we'll see what else I have in terms of tradables. Alright, and here we go. Another 77 rated card is into the squad. Now all I need is myself 280 rated cards or above into the squad, and I should be fine. Alright, so unfortunately I only had 1 player that's a gold common in the 80 plus area. So I'm just going to go search up a card. I already kind of know one that is pretty cheap. That's going to be Pavlenka. So we're just going to go search that guy up. Probably like 400 to 500 coins. Hopefully nothing more than that. I'm fine with paying 500 coins for him. Alright, so I've come into a predicament the last part of this. I've actually repeated nations with 2 Italian players. So all I'm going to really do, remove Darmian here, because I really don't care to look for an 80 plus on the market. And I'm just going to go search up again another common player in my club that I can put that does not repeat nations, of course. And there we have it. I know Benrahma is not going to be a repeating nation here. And that's basically it. I mean, you guys can just use players from your club. You might have to buy a player or two, like I had to, of course, buy that Pavlenka. But realistically, I could have just used like a gold rare. I just didn't want to do that for the case scenario of this video. Apart from that, though, that is the SBC, of course. So make sure you guys do this on your own with the players from your club, and then buy the rest of the players that you need to fill in the squad with. So I'm just going to go submit that now and move on to this pack. Alright, here we go. It's time to open the pack. I'm guaranteed at least an 82 plus, so hopefully we can manage to get ourselves a walkout here. It's going to be a Rule Breakers card. Actually, no, that's not. That is going to be a Heroes card. What? And that is going to be not a bad hero card at all. That is going to be Keen. That is incredible stuff, guys. 86 rated Keen from this pack. Of course, that is going to be untradeable, so I can't go sell that off, but nonetheless, a great card. 4-star, 4-star, of course. Some great stats all around the board. I'm very happy with that overall. Wow, what a pack. Definitely caught me off guard. I'll go search that up on the market. He's worth 520,000 coins. Wow, I thought he was around the 200 to 300 coin mark, but I thought he was around the 200 to 300,000 coin mark, but wow, a 500k card into the club. What a pull. I mean, apart from that, guys, that is gonna be the video, so please do make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Peace out.